Now to the other big story, the COVID-19 vaccine. We just learned a couple hours ago, Minnesota Governor Tim Walz and other state health officials will discuss the next steps of the distribution plan tomorrow. This comes as some scientists debate what will happen if people who get the first dose have to wait longer than suggested for a second dose of the vaccine. Here's Lou Ragusa.
They were lying. They don't have any doses held back. There is no strategic supply for the second doses.
Expanding vaccine access to more groups in Minnesota without the benefit of the expected Federal Reserve supply of doses raises a question among the experts. What happens if more time passes between the first and second shot than was approved by the FDA? 3 weeks ago, the UK decided to space out the doses up to 12 weeks in order to give the first shot to more people.
I would say we have to stick with the FDA approved product uses. To alter from that without more data, I think in itself is not the right thing to do.
Dr. Michael Osterholm says the delayed second dose is shown to be effective in the AstraZeneca vaccine, which is given in the UK, but not yet in the US. Osterholm says it's unknown whether the same would be true with the Moderna and Pfizer vaccines.
There's less clarity with the mRNA vaccines. There, we don't really know as much.
An article in Science magazine raises the question of whether too much time between doses would allow the emergence of a mutated strain that the vaccine won't protect against.
But that's not how immunity works.
Dr. Vincent Rajkumar from the Mayo Clinic, one of the world's leading researchers of plasma cells, which make antibodies, says he believes the worst thing that could happen if too much time elapses between doses is the inoculated person's immunity will wane. He disagrees with the theory that it would create a breeding ground for a variant that could outsmart the vaccine.
So as long as we are committed to giving the second dose in a reasonable period of time, then I think that the risk that mutations will arise is not there.
Lou Ragusa, Care 11 News.